Now, it's worthwhile calling out, GitHub does not provide a passing score, but having a scoring of 75% correct answers would ensure that you pass the certification. As I said, there is no passing score, but at least aiming for that 75% correct answer would ensure that you pass the certification.